say?
Yeah.
She said, they finish driving, then we'll get to go.
Yeah.
You see that?
Yeah. We've been watching them.
Bill and Ben and Carl, they spun out several times. I gotta try that.
You gonna do it now?
No, I want to try the blue one. No, first.
When is our ride gonna begin?
Soon.
I'm waiting
for the other time. Maybe you've done driving out there. Same time.
I'll drive for you, okay? Okay, Daddy?
Hey, Josh. Here we go, wild man. Go catch Mama.
Go faster!
I'm going as fast as it goes. I got it all the way down. You're driving. You think you can drive on the gas pedal?
Yeah.
Hey, Mama, wait up! Wait up! There you go. Don't hit it. Stay on the road.
Wow,
watch the turn, Josh.
come let Josh hit the gas pedal.
Well, why'd you do it that way?
I don't know. I thought it was going to go faster than this. Okay, well, not yet. Josh, when man is driving, he's doing all of it. Gas pedal and brake, steering. He's a river maniac. There goes Mama. Doing good, Josh. Step on it. Push the gas pedal all the way down.
I did.
Okay.
Boy, they're fast.
I'm fast. I wish I had that on tape. Watch where you're going, Josh. Drive up next to him, Joshua.
シューズの記録がタイムがこちらの方にカートの番号で出ますので、カートの番号、今乗られている車の番号の方にですね。こちらのラインまで、スタートラインまで、こちらのラインまで移動お願いいたします。
Stressed out? Hard day at the racetrack? Hard day at the racetrack, darling?
Never shake it.
Take it on down, darling. Yeah, hot mama. Hot mama. Ooh, cool, baby, cool. Oh, you're losing your glasses. Not tight enough? Put them on. Here comes Big Sister to help you out.
You put them on? All right, I'll pay abs. Keep losing those things. Come here, I'll put them on you. Come here. Come here. Come here. There you go. Hot mama. Go get him now, gorgeous. Go get him.
You like it? Purple dress with pink on the top?
Don't touch her now.
You twist on her.
I know, I want to do special kind of flowers just for you. A little bit different. Don't touch it.
Heal faster.
Oh.
Abby, you're gonna fall down on your face.
Natural.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
I have the same one. See? I have the same one. Take it.
No.
He gave me this one. But don't lose it, okay?
Hey, birthday girl.
Do it here. What's y'all came with?
Mom, I got a blow my nose.
Here.
Well, not if I'm the cake.
Oh, no.
I don't know for two, yeah?
Oh, man!
What
was
that?
Oh, man.
We had to take Leanne's cake.
All right.
All right. The wind's blowing.
Oh, no.
Maybe that's Leanne blowing it up.
Gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Good.
Hey, Abby. Hey, gorgeous.
Oh, man.
This is going to be a problem.
Which is it coming? What direction is it coming?
That's it looks like it's coming
over here behind
Jan.
You know what? That's how I
work.
Well, I'll tell you what. Let's sing happy birthday first.
Yeah.
And then when I get lit, Kayla, you can...
Then in the next hour or so, we'll...
Kayla.
Thank you, Kayla. Look at your plate. Look at your plate. Go to the cake.
So as I get them lit, you blow them out, okay, Kayla?
Whoa.
Can't keep them
nasty. Oh, man.
I think I brought a whole box, huh?
Yeah.
I need
to do it close enough.
I get the match going first.
Oh, boy.
Good, they're going.
All right. Kayla, you got to make a wish.
Make a wish real quick.
I don't know.
All right.
All right. This is a pretty towel.
What
is it?
Leave the candles in there.
Talk to, well, yeah, management. Well, I thought Mother's Day was a little unfair.
Abby, say hi.
Good job.
get a ghost away.
Try to get her to jump for you.
Okay.
Come back out.
Just slide. Okay.
Come on. Come on.
I don't want
to.
Come on.
Hey, did Sarah go on another chewing frenzy?
Yes,
I mean. Where are you
going? Hey, look, we're at this. You more off.
Abby, where are you going?
He's going to the deep end.
Yeah.
I'm going to Swan Dab dive. Joshua, you wait till they get out of the way. Wait till they get out of the way.
Darling. Well, sugar cane.
Hey, look,
Mom,
get a picture of me.
I see you, I get you in there too. Keep dancing. Come on. Hey, Levi. Shoot him. Get him. Okay, Kayla, you ready? Do it, darling. Good one, girl. Good job. Yeah, baby, do it.
You want to see me go out in the water?
Yeah.
35.
Very good, Kayla.
Hey, you want to see me do a trick?
Yeah. Very, very good.
Dad wants this. Hey, Dad wants this.
Just a second.
Dad, I'll hold it
for you. Just a minute. Yeah.
Watch me.
Just a minute. Let me watch Abby a second.
Dad, do it.
See
Hang
that?
Hang on.
Here you go.
There goes Abs.
Go, Dad.
Go, Abby.
Go, Abby. Go, baby.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm
going
to try to flip that.
Ready? Hold your breath. Hold your breath.
Whoa.
Good girl.
That's
right. Ready?
Here you go. Can I play now?
Very good. Do it again.
Can I play now? Joshua! Joshua! Can I play now with the man? I'm going to see if he's with me.
Okay, but don't do it, okay? But I'll tell you when to give you it, okay? And I tell you when to give you it. Joshua. 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 How old are you now?
Six.
How old?
Six.
You big guy now? Who's your friend there?
Levi.
Levi. Levi. Hi, Levi. And Levi's four, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Abby. Abby. Hi. You, baby.
What's getting them all ready?
You, baby. Hi. Good, Kayla.
Very good. You stayed in there a long time that time. That was good.
No, he's in the racing.
Abby. Abby. Kick your feet. Kick your feet.
Ready? Hold your breath.
Kick your feet.
Okay. Hold your breath. You ready? I mean, you're ready.
Don't you squirt, Abby.
One, two, three. Now, you gotta hold your breath. I'll let you air.
Thank you. Forget it. You're going to know what you're waiting for. Should you get Joshua's face if you want him over
here? I got everybody in the picture.
You want
me to get over that side and get his face?
Rick, you're in the cake.
Oh, man, I messed up the cake. I'm sorry.
Go in the candles, Josh.
No wind. Go, go, go.
You can't put your
hands on. Don't go out. Blow on. Too many here. Okay.
Hey, mommy,
get ready to blow them out, Josh.
Yeah. Go, Josh.
Blow
make
out, Josh.
Go. Sit up here and blow, boy. Blow. Hurry. Yeah.
There we go. Yay. All right.
Yeah. Right. Look how melted they are by the time they get blown out.
I've never seen his face in the car.
I thought he looked a bit like you, too.
Yeah.
Much better. I'd like to think you got the better parts of all of it.
Kayla, turn around and put him in the sunlight. Kayla, turn around and put her in the sunlight. Turn this way. Look here. Turn over here with me. There you go. There you go, just like that.
Get some more water.
Hey, Abby. Hey, Josh.
Hey.
Hey, Abby. Abby. Hi.
Ah! It's stuck in a tent! Hurry, put the water out! Hurry, put the water out! Hurry! Put the water out!
Hey, Josh, man.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey,
bud.
Hey, Josh.
Thanks.
What?
I said thanks, Lucas.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm digging for gold.
You're digging for gold? I hope you find some. Uh-oh, your sister wants a shovel. Tell him, Abby. What do you think, Abby? Abby. What do you think, babe?
That's an idea.
Hey, gorgeous girl.
That'll do it. Do it before.
There you go. Joshua, don't help Abby put that fin on. The question is, can you stand up? Hey! Whoa, whoa! Step right out of them. Don't work, do they? Back up into that ocean. Sneak up on it.
Need more water. Need more water. Need more water. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Need more water. Need more water. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Need more water. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Why is your nose all white?
You know why.
Why?
Yes, you know why. You're
too scared. I can't watch any more sharks because I was thinking about that.
Okay. Well, maybe next time. Okay?
Okay.
He tried. He didn't care the first time.
I'm going to practice swimming.
Okay.
We're definitely up here in the clouds, aren't we?
Oh,
yeah, it is.
Over there on the left.
Yeah. Where are you, Kayla? Maybe.
Geronimo!
Go, Daddy. Come on.
having a bad hair day.
Huh?
She's having a bad hair day.
Yeah, I guess. Gotta stand right here.
Stand right down there with Mama. Good shot of the runway. Boy, there's a good picture, isn't it?
Look at the runway, Kayla! Look at the plane taking off! That one's taking off right now!
Mom! Dad, can I pick it up?
Pick it up!
And over there's Tinian.
That's dangerous.
The island of Tinian.
That's dangerous.
Saipan.
Joshua?
He's flying.
That's pretty out there. Get a pretty day in the sunshine, that'll really be pretty.
Should I have another one?
No.
No, I don't like flowers.
You mean?
Nice to you.
Thank you.
Dead flowers.
It's our chauffeur for the day.
This is it. I'm the tour guide, chauffeur, and
no
what else am I?
Give me a Josh.
Oh, that's from the next taping.
That's the next taping.
Give me a Josh.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Kayla.
Did y'all bring that? Give me that.
Hey, she can have that. It's her head wrap. Here, Kayla, I can't see you. Hi. Oh, I see you very well now.
Move back, Kayla.
Thank you, darling. Oh, you look marvelous. Ciao. Say ciao.
Ciao.
Not yet.
Not yet? I'm
chopping up. Got you all the way up.
Josh,
you ever buy your granola bar?
Right over.
He ate it all, a little piggy wiggy.
You have to throw it away.
All the people that died right there went up to heaven, right?
Well, we don't know that. Please. Abby. There we go.
So embarrassed.
Abby. Abby.
It's cringing.
Bye-bye.
Abby. Abby.
Hey. Hey, Buster. Hey, Buster.
Hey, Buster. Watch where you're walking, Josh, to the other street. Fell into the hands of the Marines. I believe the stairway there is where it leads up to the Japanese command post. You ready to go, Abs? Hey, girl. Let's go look. You want to go look? Come on. Mm-hmm, I got her. Go ahead.
Wait,
Kayla.
This way. Very
careful. Isn't this neat?
Yeah.
Oh, scared me.
Oh. Go, careful. Kayla. Yeah, somebody was saying that the Japanese and a lot of the tourists have been coming putting up shrines.
Look
at this.
These are all the holes that they
farm.
Is that something?
It is neat.
I can't touch
that. No, don't touch them.
Why?
Because it's somebody's respect for the loved ones who had served over here.
Yeah, they died, right?
They did die, that's right, Joshua.
Come on, look at me.
No, Joshua, you could fall out.
The rocks are stopping me. What's it, this? What? Hey!
You can see, basically, where they can lie.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, look back up in there. And back up in there. And up through there.
All over the place, yeah.
Like they were all over here, like, and I go back really
warm.
Who wants to stay in here?
Do you like this, Josh?
Yeah, can we stay in here?
I'm in a one-way.
Just
Yeah, what if those were bombs
that hit here? Like, well, they might have been, or they might
have just been. Well, look how it blew out, though.
Yeah, you're right. Who knows?
And look at this, how that was blown out. Because these are like, you know, definite holes.
Yeah.
That shoot, right?
Can you hold her a second for me?
Let's look into the window.
Those little windows where they used to put the machine guns out, Kayla.
Oh,
and viewing ports.
Look here, and then you can see the...
Through the hole, yeah.
And here?
Not yet, Kayla.
Here's the ocean. See?
Look, part of this shell, this is, looks like a fence.
Oh,
like chain link fence.
Up there? Wow. Yeah, that is a good kiss.
Joshua, be careful.
Come on. Come on, Josh. Come on, Kayla.
Is it time to go?
We're going to go out here and look around a bit.
I want to stay in here.
You can.
We'll pick it tomorrow.
Over here.
Come on, Mama.
Oh, you need to lose some weight, babe.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Really?
Whoa, I think there's something.
Oh, about to bump my head.
What?
Yeah. We're not going clear down there, Josh.
Can we still go down there?
No, that's where we were just up there a while ago.
Right there, that's a bomb.
Hey, guys, y'all stay right here. I'm going to go over there.
No,
you stay right here. Okay, run in there and go look,
and
I'll
get
you. Don't
go too close to the edge because you could fall out. Abby?
Mama, Josh, can you lift up?
I don't think so, little darling. You're the one that wanted to do it.
Just a minute, Josh.
I'll come with you over here, Dad.
Abby, look at that. Hi, Dad.
Kayla!
Hey, Josh. Where's Kayla?
She's already come around.
Okay. Yeah.
Look at me.
Hey, Dad, I can't find
you. Josh, I'm coming down.
Do that.
I'm
coming up with you. You all right, Kayla? What'd you do? Josh, go up and help your sister.
Okay.
Yeah, she's up there. Go up there and walk back up that way and go help her. Joshua.
Sal. Is this the last
one?
Kayla, stay here.
Mommy, can we go up there until it's time
no,
to go?
No, it's time to go.
I'm embarrassed. You're a little girl. I'm right here. I got you.
I got her. See down there? See that cliff? They jumped off that and fell all the way down there to their death. See that cliff right there? Right where we're standing? They jumped off and fell all the way down there to their death. See the birds fly? Stay right here, Kayla and Josh. Don't go anywhere else.
Daddy, we want to go to a
place. Right here.
Yes, deliver.
There's already fighting.
That's where we were a while ago down there in Bonsai Cliff. This is Suicide Cliff. Boy, that's a long drop. Mama.
Hi.
Hey, Abby. It's too steep, Josh. I should have gone.
Right now?
That's right.
Oh, yeah. Very nice to get.
Oh, my gosh. Almost. Dad, one day, could we go down there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll go down there sometime.
You sound like the mommy. You'll say, yeah.
You're going down there? Look at the divers going on down.
Okay, here it's coming up quite high, right? But that's because high tide. But actually, if you watch the surge where the rope is.
So where do they, the divers go down, and where do they go out to the ocean?
Jump off the rock there.
Uh-huh.
And then underneath the water, there's three very, very large openings that go up into the ocean.
David, come here.
Get up here.
How far of a swim is it from where they are right now to where they...
Oh, you just go down and then right up.
It's just right there.
Yeah. As soon as you're under the water, you can see them.
There's some guys that do that with just holding their breath and swim the other side.
Yeah, we've done that.
No thanks.
It's not that hard. If you go out over here, the top of the hole is only about 15 feet under the surface. So you can, you know, you just do breath hold and you can go off that left side pretty easy.
That was like a cave.
They stole those from
3 hours. I'll say help if I need trouble. Okay.
Okay.
And listen to me because I may tell you if it's slippery or not, okay?
Okay. I hope.
Hey. Where are we at, Daddy?
We're at the grotto. We're going down into the grotto.
We're not gonna go skinny dipping though, we're just gonna look, right?
No, we're just gonna go dipping, no skinny.
Just dipping?
Just dipping.
Okay. Steep stairs.
Steep stairs.
Get a picture of the steps going up, too.
Ooh, long way back home, baby.
Stay right here, Josh. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Ready? This is some of that beetle. Wait a minute, Cameron. You didn't listen to that music.
Joshua. Kayla, get back. Oh, I can see the gate.
Yeah.
Oh, look, two of them. Whoa.
I'm not asking you again to stand up or stand back. Do you understand me? Stand back up here against the wall. Joshua, same with you. Get
look
up.
Look how blue that water is.
I know, it's pretty.
You
get it out there? That's the sunlight or some kind of light shine. That's where you swim underneath. See this? You're looking actually looking down to the light outside.
Dad, you said we're going to take a dip.
No, I don't think we're going to jump in there today, Caleb. Well, you got to crawl. That's one of the things. Stand back. See the crab moving? See him moving down there?
Yeah. Oh, look, it moved. I know
it. What do you think, Josh?
Whoa.
Josh, what do you think?
Good.
Good.
But how
cool is that? Profound.
You get all this up here?
Yeah.
Well, it looks like a
there. Can you show me where? Tell me about it. Tell me. What's out there? What is it? Is it all out? Is the water coming in? What are you thinking out there?
I would think you would come.
Huh? What is it? What do you think? Pretty neat, huh?
Here with
you
Mama.
Like that?
Everyone comes here okay. With you, Mom.
Tell me about
this one, Mama?
Whoa.
Yeah.
You want to go in there? Is that what you want to do? Would you like to jump in? Ooh, look at that. What do you think? What do you think? Huh? Huh? What do you think?
The bones.
Well, the bones probably won't even be there, honey. Mm-hmm.
What are you doing, wild thing? Go get Mama. Go get her.
Abby, that's very pretty. Your bathing suit's so pretty.
No, Abby. No.
I said no. He was just going to do it, Abby.
No, I'm going to take it over to him. Abby, why don't you go get your clothes on, little girl? Abby, yeah, she needs to get a diaper on, Kayla.
No, she wants to leave all that off.
Well, I know what she wants. What she needs is another thing.
Very pretty, Abby. Gorgeous, honey. Gorgeous.
Kayla? That's good. The matching girls in their swimsuits. Where are we going today?
Manigaha Island.
That's right.
Oh,
Abby's bed. Josh and Taylor's. In the closets.
Oh, yes, you are.
Oh, there's Dan.
Hi.
Say something, darling.
I'm going to brush my teeth.
Oh, let's watch.
Ciao.
And our bedroom, which is currently missing our air conditioner because it just broke. Hopefully, we'll be fixed here shortly.
And the decorator hasn't come quite yet.
No, the decorator hasn't. The decorator swiped our air conditioner. We'll look out the front of our balcony. Well, we got a passing thunder shower. This is the rainy season, so it rains about, oh, you get a shower every day, and one day out of every four, it'll pretty much rain all day. But directly up behind us is the pool. And right down there, you can see the tennis courts. All right. A day at the grotto.
That's it.
Do you have fun swimming in the grotto?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Now what color fish you saw?
What color fish you guys see?
I saw those fishes that were on our curtains.
That's right. Went snorkeling, we saw all those fish, didn't we?
Yes, sir.
Different color ones.
Yes,
saw big ones and little ones.
Yes, sir. Daddy, I can!
Show,
quick,
tell Daddy what kind of fish you saw, Taylor.
Taylor, what kind of fish do you see? Well, I know you got raisinets. What kind of fish did you see? What color?
Pink, orange fish, and pink fish. And then I saw purple.
Yeah.
And then I saw white. And then I saw black. And then I saw white and green. And blue.
It was fun, wasn't it?
And brown.
These guys are getting ready to go diving down the grotto. Our apartment. We're on the second floor right there in the corner. There's four apartments to each building. And right up there is a swimming pool. See the pavilion on top. There's some steps that lead up to it. And there's a tennis court. And the car we currently drive. There's the front apartment. There's ours up there. Towels hanging over the balcony. Big courtyard area. Back around.
천천히가.
아! 아!
두 번. 마지막에 기약. Last function is say I'm. 아! 아! 아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아!
아! 아!
아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아!
아! 아!
아! 아! 아!
out here on the island, okay? Don't have to worry about that.
No, because this is the
one. Look, Kayla.
I know. This is an old water, clean water. That's
hey, Josh, Kayla.
Water.
Kayla, Josh, where are we going?
Mother Island.
That's right. Let's go get Mama here. Hey, Jan.
Say hi.
Say hi. Can you wait? Wait for me.
No, I think that's good.
I'm gonna go see a fish.
이쪽으로 여기래요.
옛날에 했잖아요. 애기들 옆에서 이렇게 다 나와 이렇게 나 하이에프라고
in front of. What is that?
The bunker.
Yeah, it's a Japanese bunker from World War II on the cannons there, isn't it, huh? And look at all the concrete up there with all the iron rebar. Used to be a big concrete bunker.
Don't take your shirt off yet, Ken, because I don't want to carry it. Just wait till we get to where we're going.
I'll kill. I'm going to.
I know, Miss Independent. Go, girl.
Barely. Don't even know her. We won't have to worry about somebody watching Kayla. Where's Abby? Oh, where's Josh?
Where are you?
Oh, there they are. There's that big knucklehead.
Who?
First grader.
Me?
Well, who else am I talking about?
Uh-oh, Abby, you got sand all over you.
Come on.
Look at me.
Where is she?
Straight out there. She's got help, Jan. She's got help. Yeah, I got him on camera. Out there snorkeling, I see him.
They're right there, Dad.
I see him, Josh. No, they're not their way out there, Josh. You got sand all in your mouth, didn't you? All right, let's go clean you up. Do what?
There they go. It's a duck in a row. Fun, hot, babe. You look marvelous, darling. Shake it, girl. What do y'all think, huh? Is that a good day at Monongahela Island?
Yeah, but I want to go to
first one's Monongahot out.
Yeah.
Ready to go?
I want to go back to Monongahot Island.
You want to what?
I want to go to Monongahot Island.
Oh, you hated it.